It's all over. This year's Melbourne Cup saw Rekindling surge to victory after starting the race at $15 odds. The horse, ridden by two-time Cup winner Corey Brown, won ahead of Johannes Vermeer, second, and Max Dynamite, third. I'm speechless. It's a dream to even come out and race here, and to do it again, I'm lost for words, Brown said after the race. The four-year-old horse was the youngest in this year's race. Here are all the biggest bets from a massive day of punting on the race that stopped the nation. I'm in shock. Lucky winner snags $1 million. A tab customer scored the most improbable win of Melbourne Cup Day after he turned a $5 punt into seven figures. The man, who only wanted to be known as Dominic, from Mill Park in Victoria, entered a promotion which saw any tab account customers who placed a bet on races 1-4 at Flemington entered into a draw. After becoming the lucky customer to have his name drawn, Dominic was asked to pick the winner of the Melbourne Cup. If his selection won, he'd win $1 million. Dominic selected Rekindling and sat back at home to watch his dream unfold. I started the day working, so I never could have imagined this, he said. I was laying on the couch about to have a few bets when I got the call that I won the draw. I was actually home alone, so I had to call a few mates who rushed over to watch with me. Dominic's entered the draw with a $5 each way bet on Land of Plenty in race 3, which ran second. He said it was hard to describe his emotions after securing the life-changing haul. I was just numb. It's a surreal feeling, and I'm still in shock. I never could have imagined this, he said. Punter lands $150,000 from $50 bet.